It's not easy. This sweat is that we have to work hard for it. You know, not only me, the whole team, the guys are doing an amazing job, and I'm just trying to drive it to the limit. And so far, it's working good. You know, I'm loving this weekend so far. A bit bad throat, but it's not stopping me from trying to give my best. And so far, it's good. I'm really happy, pleased to be able to keep going on pole positions, and let's try to do the best tomorrow as well. It's a hell of a difficult track, bumpy, different tarmac, you know, that it changes in every corner almost. Heavy breakings, long straight, back straight. So it has a bit of everything, you know, and obviously the walls, you know, running between the walls makes it even more exciting. So well, I'm enjoying it, you know, and thanks God I can be a racing driver and enjoy this moment, so it's cool. Never more important than a street course to start in front, and you know, the pole position gives me a bit of an advantage. Hopefully a good start will make me look good for the whole race, but well, we have to concentrate on the warm-up to try to pull everything together, and then go to the race with the best setup we can, and try to be as fast as we can.